I started selling drugs when I was 9 years old. I did it to feed myself, but it was the music that saved my life. Dirt
to the top. I put my heart and guts into this company.
I need one of you to man up and lead it.
Don't forget me, baby. I want half my company back.
Been living like a dog for 17 years. And now, I want what's mine.
I'm ensuring a legacy, and no one is going to tear it down.